What's going on, YouTube? Snipes here with TKO Gaming. Look at that beauty you see on the screen. The Luna. My God, roll Luna. You guys are going to see some gameplay with it. It has Army of One, Rangefinder. It has all that good stuff, Rifle Barrel, and it has Sure Shot. Big shout out to CP Revels. Thank you so much for getting that from me, man. I love you. He's on the Twitch stream. We make family members on the Twitch stream, guys. You guys aren't viewers. You guys are family. Please do come check us out on our live stream. The link is in the description below. Now, as you guys know, every video we do a small giveaway. For this video, we're gonna do something special. I have an Eye of the Eternity emblem. Freaking code. It's amazing. I rock it on both consoles, PS4 and Xbox. Remember, if your accounts are linked on Bungie, when you go to redeem the account, you can get them on both consoles. So Eye of Eternity, all you gotta do is like this video, comment down below anything good or bad about Destiny, followed by hashtag Destiny. And now let's get into why I love this hand cannon. I'm gonna compare it and I'm gonna tell you guys to the other hand cannons I was using and me coming from those hand cannons, how I feel about this one. Also, one thing you guys got to keep in mind, if you pay close attention to when I shoot my hand cannon, my Luna, you guys will see, and this is on any Luna, you guys will see the recoil kind of goes up to the right. Okay, now that's unique because the Palindrome does not do that. So keep that in mind. This is a freaking cool, great, great weapon. And I'll tell you about the Army of One perk. I like that perk so much because, especially when you're playing sweats or if you're playing, you know, in Crucible and whatnot. And before I continue, I want to let you guys know this was my first game of the day. I am not warmed up at all, so I apologize for the horrible aim. I know some of you guys give me shit for that. But guys, come on. I'm trying to fit all that stuff in. Anyways, okay. So Army of One, if you get quick unassisted kills with the weapon, you get melee and grenade energy back. Why is that a good thing, Snipes? Well, because if you're an OP warlock, you can throw grapes, axion bolts, and you can also have that crazy melee just pretty much non-stop throughout the whole game. It helps out a lot. Plus, there's some armor pieces that also have that perk, so you can have your melee and grenade a lot throughout the game. So keep that in mind. And as far as the Luna compared to the Palindrome, now my Palindrome, what did it have? It had Hidden Hand, it had a Mulligan, which is not really a great perk. It also had True Sight, you know, and it had Rifled. Rifled Barrel is very important on hand cannons, guys. It's a lot better than Reinforced, I'll tell you that right now. And the reason being is because the stability does not go down, only the reload goes down with Rifled. With Reinforced, the stability goes down. So coming from that hand cannon, I'm not gonna lie, the Palindrome is an aim assist machine. There's a lot less ghost bullets on the Palindrome, but that is why you wanna have Sure Shot IS on the Luna, because that target sight gives you superb target acquisition, which really does help. And also, along with Rangefinder, it adds a little bit of aim assist. And overall, the hand cannon is pretty damn good. The drop damage on the hand cannon is not bad at all because it has Rangefinder. Now, granted, Hidden Hand on a Palindrome is OP as hell. It really does help. But also keep in mind that the Luna has one more bullet than the Palindrome. And yes, the Warlock melees are freaking OP crazy. Trust me, I played Hunter all throughout year one and two, and I made the switch for a reason. Consider it, guys. The Warlock is OP right now. But I mean, every class has its perks, good and bad. Let's not start that debate right now. But overall, I really like the hand cannon. Don't see much or if any ghost bullets. You know, you really have to get used to it. The recoil for the Palindrome is different than the Luna. Luna goes top right, Palindrome goes up and down. So it, trust me, it makes a difference. You guys are like, what? That doesn't even make sense. But yes, it does make a difference. But anyways, guys, thank you guys so much for listening to me and checking out my God Roll weapon. I pray and I wish that you guys get a God Roll Luna as well, along with a great Matador. Now, granted, this isn't the best Luna in the game, so defend me in the comments below, but it's my best Luna. So, hey, until I get another one, right? Now, I heard that RNGesus will drop one for you if you drop a like on this video. I don't know. I'm just kidding. You can if you can. If you don't, you don't. It's okay. But make sure you subscribe because we're going to be coming out with a lot more videos, a lot more giveaways. And follow us on Twitter at RealTKOGaming for daily updates and giveaways. I love you and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace out.